menu, audiometry sum menu, enter, and then advanced settings, enter, and advanced frequency selection. And then you have to make sure that the 8000 is turned on. So hit enter, it turns it on or off. So you wanna make sure it turns on. And then menu, and then the 8000 shows up here. If you turn it off, it goes away. So now the 8000 is gone. So you have to make sure the 8000 is turned on. Thank you.